Hello, my name is Robert Allen, and I'd like to invite you to spend the next few minutes with me. I really think it'll be worth your while. To start, let me ask you, would you like to add another 5 to 10 years of healthy living to your life? Does that interest you? Now, in addition to a longer and healthier life, how would you like to add another stream of income to your life this year? That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Now, if you could only choose one, extra health or financial freedom, which one would you like the most? Both of them? Okay, here's my goal, that by the end of our time together, that you know more about how to accomplish both of these. So who am I and how have I earned the right to talk to you about financial success? Well, I'm the author of 4 books, 2 of which are among the largest selling financial books of all time, Nothing Down and Creating Wealth. Both of them were #1 New York Times mega bestsellers. Perhaps you've seen me on Good Morning America, The Larry King Show, Regis Philbin, or on one of my many television infomercials. Or maybe you've listened to one of my recent audio programs, The Road to Wealth, or Multiple Streams of Income. For the past 20 years, I've been helping people just like you to create financial success. And since this is my expertise, we'll start with money first, how to add an extra stream of income to your life this year. And then we'll finish up with health, how to add a few extra years to your newly prosperous lifestyle. I'd like to share with you 2 of the most important financial concepts that I've learned over the past 20 years teaching hundreds of thousands of people through my seminars and books. Concept #1, the wisdom of multiple streams of income. Now, how many streams of income did it take in the 50s for a family to survive? 1? Right. When did it go to 2? In the 70s or early 80s? And how many does it take today? 2? Sometimes 3? This one thing I know, 2 or 3 streams of income aren't going to be enough in the future. It's a volatile future, a much more competitive future. That much became apparent when the Berlin Wall fell in 1989. Up until then, communism was kept behind the wall. We couldn't talk to them and they couldn't talk to us. But with the collapse of communism and the success of capitalism in China, another 1.5 billion capitalists have been unleashed upon the world. And that means more competition. And if you're not careful, more layoffs and more downsizing. Maybe not now, but soon, perhaps during the next downturn. You need multiple streams of income, and this is the time to add another stream of income to your life. You must plan during the prosperity for the leaner days. Dig your well deep before you're thirsty. The wealthy have always known this, multiple streams of income. That's the secret of the rich. If one stream dries up, they have many more to take up the slack. Ordinary people are much more vulnerable. If they lose one of their streams, they're on the streets. It wipes them out and takes them years to recover. That's the main reason why they never seem to catch up. Now, you wouldn't put all of your money into just one stock, would you? Not if you're smart. You diversify your assets across many different stocks, a portfolio of stocks, like a mutual fund. And if one stock goes down, at least you're not wiped out. Well, in the future, people will need a portfolio of income streams. Not 1 or 2, but many streams from different sources, so that if one stream goes, you barely feel the bump. You're stable. You're safe. You have the time to adjust. It took me 20 years and millions of dollars to learn that lesson. Today, I've learned my lesson, and I have a portfolio of streams of income flowing into my life. Not all of them are gushing. At any given time, a few of them are just mere trickles of income, and most of them are constant streams, but a few of them are gushers, raging rivers of cash flow. But I don't assume it will always be so. I'm always adding at least 1 new stream of income per year. Multiple streams of income. This is one of the most profound lessons that I could teach you. And if you learn it well, here's how I hope you'll answer. Question #1, do you have multiple streams of income flowing into your life at this time? Yes. If one stream dries up, will the remaining streams continue to support you? Absolutely. And would you like to add an extra stream of income to your life this year? Yes. Concept #2, the power of residual streams of income. Finding the right streams, that's the secret. So let's assume that you've decided to add another stream of income to your life. How will you select the right one? Now, you don't want to add just any kind of income. After all, you could always get a third job, but that's not the kind of income I'm talking about. You want the kind of stream that you can own. So let's add another stream over here. And this stream is going to gush a lot more than your other streams of income. In fact, we're going to separate it off from these streams of income, which are rather puny. These streams are going to fill up your life with prosperity. Now, if you want to find one of these kinds of streams of income, you go to a copy of, let's say, Entrepreneur Magazine or Success Magazine or Income Opportunities or maybe even the USA Today Classified section, and you're looking for something that jumps out at you. Let's see. Here's a daycare center franchise for only $120,000. Here's an auto painting business that you can have for only $55,000. How about a carpet cleaning business or your very own vitamin store? Don't laugh. Health is the number one hottest trend in the country, and you can be right in the middle of it, according to this ad right here, for only about $50,000. And there are hundreds more just like this. They all look good on the front end, but which one should you choose? Here's the most important question you can ask when selecting a stream of income. Is the profit residual? Now, that's a fancy term for what I call walk-away money. Can you walk away from this business with a hands-off, passive stream of income flowing to you forever? Can the business be put on automatic pilot? Or will you be stuck there every day to watch over it 16 hours a day managing a bunch of teenagers? How many small business owners have you heard say, "I haven't taken a vacation in 5 years"? There's something wrong with that picture. Now, I don't have anything against hard work, but after a few short years of hard work, you should be able to walk away and have the profit forwarded to your mailbox in Tahiti. Get the picture? Now, there are two types of income streams, linear streams and residual streams. These ones over here, I call linear. And these over here are called residual. Which one do you think are the most powerful? Now, at the beginning of my career, I didn't know there was a distinction between streams of income. Now, is your income linear or residual? Here's the question that you need to ask yourself to tell whether or not your income is one or the other. Question number one, I mean, how many times do you get paid for every hour you work? If you answered only once, then your income is linear. 1 hour of effort equals 1 unit of money one time. Now, here's another way to explain it. When you earn your money, do you have to be present? Do you have to be there to earn it? If so, that's linear. If you're not there, neither is your paycheck. Now, what is residual? This is what we want to talk about now. It's getting paid multiple times for every hour you work. Most salaried people are linear. They only get paid once. But wealthy people, most of them are residual. They get paid many, many times for every hour they work. And that's the secret. So let's talk about this residual income. That's the powerful income that we want to add to your life. You see, residual income is getting paid so many times that you sometimes can't even count it. For example, I published a book in 1980 called Nothing Down, and it was since reissued in 1985 and then again in 1990. Well, I want to tell you, I worked hard for several months writing Nothing Down. I put in maybe 1,000 hours total that year. And for most of that time, I got paid almost nothing for all of my effort. The first advance for my book was only $3,750, which worked out to be less than minimum wage. People working at McDonald's earned more than me. I was overworked and underpaid, but remember, this wasn't salary. This wasn't linear income. I owned this stream of income. This was residual income, you see, because I had negotiated for a royalty, a small piece of every book sale forever. The time I spent was fixed, but the earning potential was unlimited. Now, about 20 years later, I've already earned over $3 million from the sales of Nothing Down, which means that each of those original 1,000 hours has earned me over $3,000 an hour, and it's still counting because every 6 months I still get nice royalty checks. That's the power of residual income. It keeps flowing and flowing and flowing. In essence, I've been paid hundreds, even thousands of times for every hour I spent investing in this stream of income. Do you see the difference? Linear income is limited. Residual income is unlimited. Linear income is temporary. Residual income is permanent. Linear income takes full-time effort, and you don't have time for anything else. But residual income is passive and can be maintained with part-time effort. If your income is linear, you're just renting yourself out to the highest bidder. If your income is residual, you own that stream, and you can decide what you want to do with it. Many people who make linear income are prisoners. They are stuck there earning income. The people who make residual income can have their checks sent to a mailbox in Tahiti because these kinds of streams are portable. They're on automatic pilot and flow whether or not you're present. Your goal is to add multiple streams of residual income to your life. Why? Because once you have a stream up and running, you now have time freedom to focus on something else, like adding another stream of residual income. The secret of the wealthy is not that they have more money, but that they have more time freedom because their streams are residual. They have time to spend on anything they want, even more streams of income. Now, here's something that most people don't realize because lots of the people we look